What's up, everybody? I'm just getting out of the gym. Literally just walked out and I'm a little out of breath, but feeling good. I just wanted to make a video while this was still fresh on my mind of something that I was running across my brain as I was working out and everything. Seems like whether it's faith, family, fitness, finance, or fun, right? The five topics that I cover in all of my videos, it seems like a lot of people go the easy route in life, which will keep them from success and will also keep them in that mentality, that way of thinking. Your mentality and how you think about things and how you view life will determine your outcome, and it'll determine where you end up in life. Because if you think, I should never go to the gym because I'll always be out of shape, I don't have time. People that are muscular and in great shape take steroids. They cheated to get ahead. People that are in shape just have to eat things that they only drink water and eat broccoli all day. And that's not fun, so I don't want to do it. Right? Limiting beliefs, self-defeating beliefs. And these are the easy way out. People might not think of it that way, but you're taking the easy way out by doing that. And you see that a lot of this people posting this stuff on social media. I can't get ahead in life because blaming this person or this thing or this system or this parent. That's easy. Blaming other people is easy. Making excuses is easy. Complaining is easy. So do you want to be like everybody else and complain and blame and make excuses? Or do you want to have a better life? Your mentality. Your mentality affects your money. Your mentality affects your beliefs in God and your faith. Your mentality affects your physical fitness, your family, your kids if you have them, your parents, your relationships. It'll even affect your fun, how much fun you have and how much fun you are for other people to be around. It affects everything. So I don't know who I'm talking today, but some people needed to hear this. Your mentality needs to change or you will never be satisfied in life. It's keeping you from really, really good things. And it's harder to do the hard work and make the changes in yourself. Making changes in yourself is hard. But the outward, trying to change everybody else or trying to blame everybody else or complaining, the external stuff is easy. Changing what's in here, in here, in here, that's hard. But that's how you improve. And if you can do that, it'll change your life. It will change the world. If everyone would take a deep look at themselves and say, what do I need to do to improve so that my life is better and so that I can better the lives of people around me, it would change the world. See you guys in my next video.